Especially in the LNG passenger project, the managers of the IGMs and the Prinsenhof will make their decisions later on in this year.
Een boot?
Ja.
Ja.
Ik zag je net nog aankomen vanaf toen we hier aan kwamen rijden.
Is it that high for the pressure or
no?
A little bit.
Nothing to do with the pressure.
Okay, so then for your booty bottle.
Yes, there's a pump. There's a pump.
The recoil and for the recoil, so lost of the LNG.
At what pressure do they bring the LNG in? I'll just press the pause button. Sorry, what do you say?
At what pressure is the LNG coming in?
About 3.5 bar.
No, I've started one research ship and we are just using all the... But I don't use the power pumps. I don't
use the power pumps. Your first day with nitrogen?
No, no.
Die dingen niet, toch?
Ja, hier, hier krijg je een zaklamp bij en dan kun je het zien.
Kleppen en koelers. Nou, wordt heel
dat
veel glas. Nou, ten eerste wordt heel veel glas, ons dubbel glas.
And here we have single wall piping. The other concept I showed you had double wall piping. Here we have single wall piping, and this engine room is then considered gas safe under normal conditions, but it could become hazardous if there is gas leakage. And that is why we have two engines.
How do you do?
Very good.
Yes?
A lot of stress here.
Yes, I see. Perfect. Wow. Autopilot on?
Of course.
What's our speed?
Speed actually is 305 knots.
Yeah, knots, okay, yes.
Miles per hour.
Yeah, yeah.
It makes around about 560, 570 kilometers per hour. Yeah. Our height